CoinDash, Israeli blockchain startup, has got back a part of funds stolen this July after the ICO hacking. News BTC Refereeing, the official CoinDash statement reports on that. The project has received 10,000 Ethers back in total, about $3 million currently, after transferring one of the hackers' account. The ICO was hacked this summer when, according to the startup team, hackers tricked investors into sending Ethers to a fake CoinDash wallet address. The attackers received over $7 million before the problem was detected. The company has suspended the token sale, promising investors to return the funds.